aren't you precious? I remember a boy much like you. Oh, how we quarreled over the menorahs. This boy sought the power of death in order to surpass death itself. Such was the fate that was thrust upon him. Can you feel it? You have the same air about you as he did. The very same. However, I do not plan on being used by that man again so easily. I will crush you where you stand. And only then will you know the ultimate pleasure that is death.
Thank you. Fiend, Mother Harlot. Status eliminated. What do you suppose she meant about death being the ultimate pleasure? Curious. Wouldn't that mean life is the ultimate form of suffering? If that were true, then this world may as well be hell itself. And if it is, then I believe it is our job to correct it.